crew. We're at Mount Wilson right now. I'm here with Gerardo, and we're gonna go ahead and attempt this. We're starting up this way, going way up there. We'll see how far we can get. Well, we're making progress, so we're up at this level. Still have a ways to go. Keep going. I have to say, this is definitely a good day to go. It's very breezy right now. We see a dam down there. We're still going. Good amount of clouds, I'd say, to give us some shade. Alright. Well, we made it to Orchard Camp. And there it is. This is probably a good place to eat, at least. I think this is the halfway point. Well, right now we're eating. Just to save us some energy. We have about 3.5 miles left to go up there. Wow, what a view. Out there it's very sunny. And over us we have a nice thick cloud. Pine forest right now. Gerardo's coming. Yep, there he is. Beautiful. All right, it is hailing good. Very nice. Well, it's still hailing a little bit here and there. Almost looks like there's snow on the ground. But we're almost there. Alright. We're almost at the media towers. And we're almost at our destination. The hail has stopped. Gerardo. Right. Right, good sunset. Almost at the top. There's Gerardo. Beautiful. All right, one more.